Okay, guys, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. Let's just keep on going and see where we end up today. Y'all stay put. Don't y'all go nowhere. Stay right there. You're gonna be a boonkie, aren't you? Yeah, you are. He's gonna turn back around, so I'm gonna just ignore him. And voila. I forgot which board I had beat that had opened this up. Who I killed or whatever, but it's open, so let's go ahead and what the. So, you want to hit her, brother, like that? What? Whoa, well, hold on now. You was a bit of a wild animal, weren't you? I didn't like that one bit. Another one? Okay. Okay. Get up. Just hit him. Hit him again. What a jerk. Maybe knock down this. That thing. That wasn't nice. Okay. Oh, hold on. What? There's a lot of these things in here. What? Whoa! Did I do anything to him? Okay, remind me of those things in the water basin. Okay, yeah, that's definitely the thing in the water basin. What does that do? Ooh, you bunky. Oh! Okay. That's my dumb fault. Okay. Gotcha. What? Oh, that's my fault. Ah. That was very dramatic. What in the world is that with all this crystal? This whispering right here. Oh, shoot. Oh!
Oh.
That's a throw. Mm-hmm. just remembering that place in Demon's Souls that had all those different levels. Those magic guys were coming to get you with the square faces. Guys out here, they hit hard. They really aren't that challenging. Okay, thank you. Now, how do I stop that noise? Things can climb? Oh. Up here first. All these good things from earlier. Oh, you can take more than one hit? Whew. That was annoying. Who's making those noises? Oh, here we go, the crying stuff again. Like the babies on Bloodborne. And I never figured out who was doing that crying. That's not what I wanted. These ones must be stronger or something.
Hello again. What a chance meeting this is. Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway. The archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just out of reach. The thought offends me so, I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me, yes?
No, but okay.
Hello again. What a chance meeting this is. Alas, I'm imprisoned once again.
So I guess it's gonna open that door upstairs. Thank you. I would have totally missed that. No. Don't take this personal. You just had to get these hands. That's all. Just because you was here. Yeah, this is just like that thing in that room in Demon Souls. Right, but somebody had to die. Oh, what the? Thank you. It's like a big maze. Thank you. How do I get this guy who's just firing off at me? Pretty sure there's something I'm missing. Ah, come on, let this bunky head get away. Where did he go? Oh, you jerk! Soon and very soon, I am going to kill you. This is just a lot of crap. Yeah. He ain't going nowhere this time. That's right. Die. Just die. Okay. you just had to die because you were annoying me. So you had to die. Oh, shoot. All that for nothing? Master. Not yet. Let's see what's behind this other door first. Okay. I think I need to. Yeah, I will stop here for now.